Howdy.
Hola.
So, those of you know, crazy hair don't care. Today is the anniversary of my hubby's birthday. And I'm out here where what I consider my happy place. Why? Well, this is the closest to the people who mean the most to me. My mom, my dad, my hubby, and my military family. I'm a military brat. Where am I gonna go? Hanging out with the club, hanging out with some of my girlfriends or my friend boys, which I have none. Which, and you know what? I have a very, 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 the Canada geese said that's not true. You have a few friends that I can probably count on, you know, one hand, maybe two. But this is a good day for me, as if anybody cares. There are a lot of people who like to share my story that were never there. I'm sitting outside by myself. Bring your BS to me now on a day like today. Anyway, I'm looking at spider webs, okay? I have a fascination with spider webs because spider webs remind me of the connectivity of the universe and the greater higher source energy, whatever you want to call it. You got a lot of people right now that are tweaking on social media and they think they're teaching something, but I think you're teaching how easy it is to be a scammer or to be scammed. And right, and people have really tried to play me too, like, you know, like I haven't been through enough. And I'm like, well, my gosh, there must be a God, because if not, all of you would be damned. Seriously, I'm that type of. People say they were scared of MC Hammer because they didn't realize that MC Hammer was that gang. I don't even know why I do this to my hair, okay? So you see, I have a lot of people like playing with their hair, and some people just do it naturally, and some people are just trying to mimic me. And that was the thing, why are people trying to mimic me? And then you really try to make it seem like I was going insane, that, well, she must be crazy. Oh, that's that humiliation ritual that the industry will do, the entertainment industry. I got receipts. Remember when I was doing the Edge magazine? Remember when I was working at Power 93 in Richmond? Remember when I was working at Magic in Atlanta? Remember when I was working at South Carolina? Remember when I was working at WJMC Jams before Charlemagne the God? And I can remember a lot of things. People expected me to be dementia, be sick, or whatever it is, but you see, I'm still sitting up here in the sun soaking up this good Ralph Smart says that good ass prana. This is my good ass prana, the sunshine. Nature is my good ass prana all the time. Who wants to Hillsong me today? Ooh, the military brat, the survivor, the soldier's heart is on a sleigh. Well, I'm learning how to sleigh creatively because, ooh, I'm on my North Node. Now, everybody's doing North Node Tarot, too. Oh, I didn't know that this was coming out today, but I think my hubby knew. Come on here, baby. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. So people say, wow, she is still in love with her husband. Well, you know what? Yeah. You just don't let it go because somebody, you know, is killed almost in front of you. That's why I say I almost pity the folks who tried to play me or still try to play me like you do. You can't tell addicts nothing. Because addicts think that they're smart. Addicts better know their part. Addicts don't know that a soldier's heart, oof, is unstoppable and unf-wittable. They don't know. If you want me to go soldier gang gang. Oh, God. Baby girl can put on the show. Ooh, Jupiter Jones in real life. What if what I'm saying is right? What if what I'm saying is true? Ooh, look at the poetry she spits. Do I represent you? Who do I represent? Who represents me? Who is there for me when I was going through all of my tragedies? People were looking at me like I was a real Truman TV. I know the Canada geese see me. Anyway, back to the spiders, though. I have a fascination with webs because these people who try to get you in the dark webs, like they tried to get me. Some people said a lot of nasty, dirty, wretched things about me. Some people who act like they're the biggest gangsters. They do this little thing. What is it that everybody says? They throw rocks and hide in their hands while I'm out here sitting. Well, you know, everybody's talking about legacy. Let's just say hashtag legacy stands. Girl, you better knock on wood. Baby, go good music. Remember when music used to be good, but someone took our good music away. And right now, I'm talking to the ones who look most like me, okay? Which ironically can go a variety of different ways because you don't see, you know, what do you call it, biracial? I'm triracial, so what? What does that mean to anybody? But anyway, the spider webs are fascinating, okay? Because I start to realize how people try to trap you in these little traps. Industry will do that. My mom and my dad knew right from the beginning that, our child's not going to do that. But, you know, we're going to let her experience it because she has to do that because you have to experience or you don't learn. See, the more you know, the more you grow. And the more you grow, the more you know. I'm going to say that again for the slow people. The more you know, the more you grow. And the more you grow, the more you know. The more you know, the more you grow. And the more you grow, the more you know. Now, everybody's parents aren't like mine. Everybody's military parents aren't necessarily fine. I'm not talking about everybody. I'm just talking about me and how I grew up and the relationship between me and my husband. And as far as real PTSD, therapists, you wave therapy in front of people's face when it's just a narrative. Politicians use it for a narrative. Social media, digital content creators. And it's that. I'm not trying to be a hater. But what exactly is a digital content creator? It's all of a sudden when all these content creators popped up. I'm a content creator. I'm a digital creator. Is that the new job? What job would that be? You all seem like Simpson stands to me. Oh my gosh, she's spitting this stuff so easily. I can do a lot of things easily. I can also kill a person creatively. That's what my mother said. We're going to be in our North Node this year because you know what? Your daddy got you out of the way because we saw you had red in your eyes. And that meant, oh, people going to die. The more I found out, like, oh my God. These are the people who were behind my whatever that was. And I gave these people love. I mean, you know what? I'm just saying for you religious people, for you Christians, you preachers, you reapers, you reap on your own community. That is just insane to me that people will continue to tithe to you when they're in need. But you just flaunt your big fur coats and your flashy cars and your flashy houses in front of everybody. Why is it that the biggest churches in Fayetteville or in the Cumberland County area are in the most dilapidated areas? Look at the churches and look at the population around that. Who's serving who? And these bitches wanted to come for me. That was not what you were supposed to do. Oh, I guess, you know, Facebook might ban me for that word. I mean, what other words that you don't say anymore? I don't know. I'm like George Carlin today. What words can't we say anymore? Because I hear all kind of words, okay? I'm just saying. I guess you can't say the C word, whatever that be. But now you can't say the R word. Yeah, okay. Whatever. See, that's why I'm doing me. And now all of a sudden, all my kin and friend and cousins and whatever it is, you know, hey, that's a girl. We know her. We love her. Bullshit. Sorry, there are kids out here. Sorry, mom. I went up on a brat, which is not something that, you know, we know a military brat knows the BS word by three. No, it's two. And we know how to count too, but clearly, you know, it's a math of the lack of math in all of you. Man, people need to really do the math, but it's something that you can't do because you're programmed into something that's taking your soul and your mind. And I'm just supposed to let it be. Let it go. Let it go. Don't save them. They don't want to be saved. But honestly, that's why I said addicts, man. Addicts just don't know because they keep playing that insanity. And yo, you don't want me to go low because I start bringing the demon. I mean, you know, I'm the one that makes the devil go and try to find his soul or her soul, whatever the case may be. You got a lot of women devils out there too. But I bet you they won't come up in my face to see me, won't you? Or will you? I have a very disaffinity. I said what I meant. Disaffinity to anything, anybody whose name with a Q is in it right now. So excuse me if I'm rubbed the wrong way. You know, come and talk to me personally and we can talk it out why I feel that way. Whew. You know, you can concern people. What's up, Edwin? You know, when you wake up. I'm gonna, it's the hunter moon. I'm gonna blame it on the hunter moon. I'm gonna go hunting rabbits today. No, I'm not. Rabbit. I might be the rabbit. Different type of rabbit. Okay. Alice in Wonderland. Alice. Oh, Alice. Remember when she just cut off the head of that Jabberwocky? I'm in Jabberwocky mode. But I'm just saying, I don't give a dog who you represent or who's got your soul. You come to me the wrong way today, and it's my husband's birthday. Biatch. I'll do more than reap your soul. Give me a reason. Mommy won't let me go and shoot on the range. I mean, I got some defenders. You know, I'm not going to waste my gold dots on the range. I got my gold dots for a special reason. But anyway, we're supposed to come out here, and I've had actually a great day. I mean, my family has represented in every way, but we are suffering from old people bones, okay? OPB, do you know me? It's arthritis season again. Drink plenty of water, y'all, seriously. Drink plenty of water. We don't think about drinking plenty of water. Notice how this goes to a health tip, because I can do that. I'm that chick. See, I'm the one to tell you, you know, I'm not feeling it. And when somebody starts mandating what I got to take, when I'm not feeling it okay, like, don't I have something to say? Like, you know, like, why is it, like, every gate. Anyway. Yeah, okay. And I mean, Jackie, I don't know if you're the real Jackie. I don't know which Jackie Melvin are you, but if you're getting something out of this girl or man, do you? But I'm just saying, because, you know, men, you know, will become lovers of themselves. Sign of, you know, it's definitely a sign of the end of the times. I wanted to say that that wasn't necessarily true, just like I wanted to say the remnant was not necessarily true. But I see right now that that is not a hypothetical number. I wish it was. But it's not. And I've just seen in my own personal life, right? I mean, who didn't come after me? The radio industry, the record industry. Sony, don't you owe me money? You know you do. Did you all forget the Edge magazine? I didn't. And I'm sure some of you didn't either. Oh, ask some of the people in Atlanta if they talk about me, or were you paid to not to deal with me? That is weird when somebody will actually pay people. Like that's a thing? You actually, like, we don't want you talking to her. We want you to disavow her. I don't know if that's the right way to use the word, but you know what I mean. We want you to humiliate. We want you to lie. Somebody lied and say, like, I don't date anybody. Nobody has slid up in me in what, at least 11, 12 years? Oh, honey. Ask my real doctor about it. And that's another thing. When my doctor that I had, that I chose, disappear, when people who you know who do their job, and that their job is their job, and that is their heritage about their job, and they're not like old or decrepit or anything, but all of a sudden they just start to disappear, then you start to go, wait, something here is really, really weird and really, really queer. And it's sad. And every single one of my queer friends, the men, started popping in. Hey there, like, why didn't we get together back in the day? Because you were gay or bi, and it didn't even matter anyway. But the fact of, like, I started to see all these narratives, like, somebody wanted me to be a beard to a, anyway, I'm not having it. And it's that stuff that you do. Who's trying to diddy me? You know what? Let me creatively diddy some of you. Some of you don't think your gangs are the biggest gangs in the world. But here's the deal. I'm sitting here in the safest and the most unsafe place in the entire universe, on this planet anyway. Because I don't give a damn what type of guns your gang got. If you got weapons like that, you got them from somebody in the military. Because let's be real, nobody has clout with that type of power except people in the military. I'm not putting anybody on blast. I'm just trying to get these people off my ass, because I got way too much PTSD for you to keep giving me that bad gas. Bitch ass. Learn your lane. Learn your plane. You scared of MC Hammer? Be scared of me the same way. She has nobody around her, so you think. You know, raptors are a funny thing. Raptor. I'm a raptor type of queen. Oh, and the rapture, it's funny. The raptor and the rapture, is it the same thing? Could be. We are.
are the champions, my friends.
You really need to think several times when you keep waving therapy in our faces and playing with our money, okay? The way I see it, some of these preachers and these politicians and these gave-for-pay people are trying to play everybody, and you playing everybody the wrong way. I don't think it's just only me, but maybe I represent a very select breed. I'm just saying, I know what I know, and people have tried to paint me as a dummy, as somebody with dementia, as somebody who's crazy, or as somebody who is a hoe. None of that I am. And there were people who grew up with me, and there are people who met me through work. It was just everybody. And I'm like, the more I start to release people out of my life, the more I start to delete. Like, I don't know, Facebook, stop trying to, like, you know, I don't even know. I thought I turned it off, and it just keeps coming back. Like, here's somebody that could be a friend. I don't want any friends right now. I'm just good with what I got. If I got 5 real friends, I'm good. If I got 1, I'm good. If I got 2, I'm good. And trust me, I have more than that. And I know I'm being watched. And it's that I know I am. And I'd watch me too. I'm representing a higher power than a lot of you. It comes out so easily. My alignment is just, ooh. It's like, wow, I'm starting to, like, you know, I'm learning me, and I'm getting more respect of who my parents were. I'm still learning them. Like, wow. The Canada geese are speaking. Wow. I love it when they, like, make a splash and everything, they're getting ready to go into their formation and just fly away. But anyway, that's just me checking in today. Just, you know, saying Val Johnson is okay. A-okay, actually. Okay, all the way. Oh, this. Just one more thing I gotta say. Because there's a lot of money that be circulating in this country, but it doesn't circulate the right way. Don't play with me. Preachers, politicians, creatures, whatever you be. You scared of the wrong people. I'm just telling you, you might want to be scared of me. Or don't. Hidden right in your face. You don't know who I be. What if the fifth element is real? And the fifth element's me. What is the fifth element, by the way, in hip-hop? Oh, I guess KRS-One needs to teach you that. I remember Dee Dee Shoshana Williams. That was a 20 to me when we worked at Radio 1 in Atlanta. Yeah. And she tried to help people in the industry, too. And I remember when she died. And I think somebody, you know, it's like, it's the people that really are doing something. And people start to come out of nowhere. Like, hey, I want to work with you, okay? It's that. Who actually wants to work with you? Or are you a vampire trying to suck away energy like you do? God sent you to the right one. God is due to. If there wasn't a God, I heard somebody say the most stupidest thing in the world last night on social media. And I said, I got to pull out, right? Because I'm like, y'all are like tweaking. And my mouth and this moon and Aries starts to speaking. And I'm saying, you know, I'm just going to start naming names and saying, like, let me tell, my husband knew. God Almighty, if my husband's around, wait, the sun's looking right at me. Hold up. Flip it. The sun, Libra sun, my husband's a Libra sun, I'm a Libra moon. But, you know, whether it's the sun, the Jupiter Jones, whatever this energy is to you, I'm just saying, my husband would tell you in a minute. When she starts to go, you know what, let me tell you something. She's about to jump on in it with both feet, with both size 6.5 feet. And those 6.5 feet hit like they size 13. Oh my God. God, I'm the queen that they never seen. I'm a bad little ball. See, I'm like my daddy, you know what I mean? And this, that, my daddy, you know what? Y'all did that Jesus thing to him too, Yeshua, Emmanuel. Listen, let me tell you what you won't do, because I don't want the religious fanatics to come at me either, because I've got some religious fanatics starting to tell. Like, I remember there was one in Wilmington, supposedly in Wilmington, or Matt, something like that, you know. I'm good, mommy. I'm good. But I don't need none of these pro hosts, nature folks, or whatever they be, these fanatics with any type of energy, these are, we want to make the world all white and all black. All of y'all need to miss me with that energy, okay? I represent a different five, okay? When my five hits, when I slap, I want to slap like a bitch. My daddy taught me to, like, lay some people out, okay? If you really knew my daddy back in the day, the fact that some of you even remotely played me that way, and did you know my mama too? Okay, I'm talking to the real Masons and Eastern Stars out there. Are you out there in reality? Because you know it's true. You have lost your code, or you allow these little scrubby, little scrummy, little whatever people. I don't know what this is, and I don't care. Do what you want. I'm not even there. You gonna come to the clubs with us? No. You gonna come to the open mics? No. I don't even like to go to the, you know, farmer's market I used to go to, because there's just some areas I just don't want to go, period. But I want these babies to grow up better. I see what the industry or whatever it is trying to do, genocide by any other name. And how is it some of these babies don't even know what the word genocide, or is that, you know, eliminated from the game too? Yet that's what you do. Oh, they hate me because they hate the truth. They really try to kill the truth and the truth speakers. But I see these babies, and I want these babies to grow up free and happy. Their families are fighting a war that, you know, everybody can't see, and even they can't see. And this is not just a video game, okay? When you're out here fighting real wars, it's not the same thing. As this is not Minecraft, biatch. So I want these families to you know, them to be able to come out here and fish and have a good time with their children. Or I want, you know, the soldiers who are single to come out here and just have a good time. I want the military brats, I want the military spouses to come out here and, you know, take a load off your mind. You don't know what people go through, and we're following these so-called entertainers and these preachers and these political leaders who do what they do. You play in our face, and you don't realize that iRobot is not just a movie. We will and can erase you. Word. Somebody better listen today. This girl is on. Is this mic on? This mic is always on, but they tried to take my mic away. Like, they tried to take my power away. Why? Because I'm black or blackish or whatever. Or is it because I'm a woman? And it's sad. It's the men who want to get in the way, feeling like you got to make a woman submit. And you know what? I start feeling like Lorena Bobbitt all of a sudden. Mary Magdalena, the black Sicilian, starts coming out of me. And even with that, mommy won't let me go out to the axe range room that's by Army City Steak. I'm like, really? Like, say what you want to, but nature has, like, a plan for me. And it's like, no, we need you to calm down. Because when you're calm, see how the weather is? You've been happy. Stay happy. It's a little cold. I got old people bones. But OPB, do you know me? Oh, yeah, everybody. If you're an athlete, if you've been an athlete, I know people in their 20s who have an old people bone syndrome right now. It's like, oh, God, weather changes. Because your bones can feel it. That's why when people talk about grounding, in reality, it seems like a narrative, but seriously, trees have memory. It's not that I'm programmed to this, but I just know what it is. It's just a comfort. It's just comforting to me. It's just comforting to me. It's just a comforting energy to me, because I've seen the people who've really had my back. I've seen people who have your back in reality. You have a lot of people that talk that talk, but they don't walk the actual walk. And I've seen and felt the people who've had my back. I see people talk love, but they do not show love. I see a lot of people, like, they think I don't. Does she know? Dummy. See, this is the part that I did, because they played that in my face too. Like, everybody's a genius. So everybody's a genius. Kanye's a genius. I don't know who's a genius. I don't really care. You know, do what you do. I'm not even there. But this is what you won't do, is play in my face and think you're going to get away with it, okay? I'm a different type of breed. You don't know me. I'm still learning me. How can you possibly know? Well, Spirit said, okay, there goes the wind. Mommy says, there you go again. We feel you heating up. You're heating up and it's cool, baby. Just chill. But somebody gonna say, well, you know what? If she's doing that talking for real, she must be in league with the devil. Okay, if you want to play it that way, so be it. So be it. So come in here and see. come in here in my face and call me out of my name and see the difference. I'm not Cassie. I'm not Mary J. Blige. I'm not Beyonce. I'm not, okay, there I go tapping again. Ooh, I'm not like, you know, spread the ops out. Maybe I am the ops, or maybe I've chosen my ops and I'm playing to win. Playing to win for my life. What would my hubby do? There I go tapping again. I do that. I didn't realize to do that. I realized that when my husband was murdered, I realized that, you know, because I know, like, when I had my friend with me that night and she saw and she was trying to calm me down. You don't get over that. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. Weldon David Baker is still, you know, his death and his murder is still a sore spot for me. Like, you know what? There's so much money going to where? People's pockets who really don't care. Yet we don't get justice and we don't get our fair share of what we do. So what is this world coming to? Oh, you think you're going to get in a SpaceX, you know, and go to the moon and cryptocurrency? Oh, yeah. You won't see none of that money anytime soon. How many of you got, you know, even Kevin of Shark Tank, and this was a Shark Tank guy. Like, wasn't he supposed to be a genius too? But I realized in doing the math, like, I don't feel this. But people kept saying, this is what you're supposed to do. This is what you're supposed to do. And I saw a lot of people living in their cars, a lot of people living in boxes. That's what you see on social media. I see people, like, you know, look like they've been hillsonged and go wrong. Like I said, you know what? Y'all played me. And you played everyone. But you know what? There comes a time. There comes a time. Well, nothing. You know what? I'm fine. That's all I had to say. Val Jones is being talkative today. I guess the coffee kicked in because, ironically, I had like 3 shots of coffee. And I'm like, this coffee is not doing nothing for me today. Like, what is going on? I feel nothing. Because I wanted to, like, you know, because I knew it was going to get me hyped. But I knew, because the PSC, like, I've heard, like, I was just fine. And then I heard a couple of songs. And then I started to cry. You know when you've really loved someone, because it shows. And you can tell when these people don't really love each other in reality. All these fake marriages and fake relations and fake whatever it is for TV or for publicity. You know, all these fake little narratives, whether it be Dancing with the Stars, Survivor. I'm seeing some of the narratives in all the TV shows and all the movies and everything. And I'm like, you know, wow, this Matrix, this Oracle stuff is a real thing. And you know, when the Oracle went to go in the Matrix, it's like it was over. Red Rover. Ooh, Christmas is every day for me. So, because every day is a present. See, every day is a present. That's the gift. What you do now will determine your next moment of how you live. What you do right now, at this moment. If you're around people who don't want the best for you, I don't care how tough it is for you. You can leave, especially if you have money. Some of you have money. That's a sad thing about it. Some of you have money and you act broke. Somebody goes, see, she's programmed. She's trained. You know what? I love the echo. You can hear it over there. It's over there. But it's coming from over there. It's coming from over there. But you can hear it. It's like surround sound. Oh. Spirit just told me Gabriel's horn is blowing. Reveille. We have real wars going on overseas and at home. There are so many things that are purposely going wrong. I don't know why the powers, whatever they be, decide to be on demon time. And I honestly don't know how I got on everybody's radar and why you came for mine. I honestly did not get with this dreamscaping, scoping, harvesting thing you do. And this so-called, you know, this wizardry stuff. But you know what? I'm Black Hermione. Don't let me bring the Harry Potter, because I will Slytherin you. Mommy reminds me every day of my mission. These babies, you will not do to them what you did to the industry. You used up everybody in your own community. You used up everybody that you helped. You can't help yourself. And now you went to the last bastion of sanity and finance left, the military. Because you literally raped everybody. You've raped the community. You've raped the businesses. And now you want to... Oh, and we're not supposed to say that word. Why? It is what it is. You don't have a problem with it being seen or being sold or being on TV on any kind of way. But you have a problem saying it. That's insanity to me. It's like you can't look in the mirror at what you do. So maybe I'm a reflection. But a reflection of who? Maybe I'm showing somebody out there that you can be tough too. I'm just a 5'3" military brat who was raised right by two parents who I don't look at a man coming in to save me. I don't look at man being my savior. Like I got to remember, the Pope kisses the toe of my mother. I say that, and that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. The Pope kisses the toe of my mother every day. I don't know who the hell you think I am today, but I'm not that. I'm not Beyonce trying to be Hathor and saying, I love God. Not with the stuff that you do. My mom and dad would kill me in a heartbeat if I did that stuff. And that's true. I know that. I know what I saw when I was out there on Carver's Creek. They said, dump out of all of that now. And it was a special language that maybe was just for me. But you got to admit, if you look at the timeline, when I said, adios, we out. I'm out. I'm done. Then everything started to crash. Crashing, crash out, cashing, cash out, oop, 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 and they killed the cash out man too. I'm just saying, I'm sending a message today on my husband's birthday. I don't give a damn if you believe in spirits. I do. And I know the spirits that guard me will kill you. God, that was a harsh word. Was that a threat? No, that was a promise. Can we make the promise again? Men think they want to blow up the earth, and mommy says, come again. Mother Nature is not someone that you want to turn into a hater. Mother Nature will always be greater. Everything's evolving except mankind. You will humble yourself. You do all throughout time, all down the line. The catastrophes have showed you just what is your kind and what is not. But you're a god, you're a king, you're this, you're a thought. You're not thought, you're thought. Even the great Elijah, honorable Elijah Muhammad said, no nation can rise higher than this woman. Yet you, and that's another thing, and that's why I said Muslims don't come for me. I know why the Prophet Muhammad had more than one wife. And I know why you don't want women to read. Don't come for me. The only Khadijah you lift up is a rap artist when you don't teach people who Khadijah was in reality. She financed Prophet Muhammad, okay? Let's really talk about Khadijah and Aisha and how and why it was that way. But you don't want to do that because you want to rule stuff. You want to control. All religions seem to do that. That's why I say I don't go with the labels that you do. And again, there is no J. So Aramaically speaking, to be browbeaten and beaten people's, you know, over the head with the name of Jesus was the name that's not even true. You know, Jesus, there was no J. But in fact, where is J today? You can't find J, can't find Jaden, can't find JC, can't find Jacob, can't find no J's anyway. I had a JC that was a poet, but you know what? And that turned on me. It's like, oh, the J's turned on me. So you know what happens if I turn on you? I don't know why I do this nose thing. I think some of y'all are doing that nose candy too. I don't know who. I'm trying to slander anybody, but what did you do for me? Oh my God, the coffee has kicked in. I feel the caffeine. But this place will be a safe place. for people to come out and get therapy and they can walk and bring their children too. I don't want nobody scared of me. You know what? I'm the secret weapon that you didn't see. I'm the voice that you wanted to hide. I'm the one who you tried to slide in my DM. I don't give a damn if it's Drake or Hootie Who or who it be, okay? You know what? When the white things came in and when I saw those clouds and when Spirit said, you are about to blow up. And it's not going to be nice. We're proud of you, but, like in commercial, but just tap out of it. That's enough. That's why we wanted you to experience it. In it, but not of it. That's the thing. In it, but not of it. I'm in it, but I'm not of it. I've been in the entertainment industry, but I'm not of it. But people say they don't know about me. They don't know about the first queen, the Foxy 99, the first voice, the first female voice you heard with me and Tony. Like, okay. Okay. People that worked at Coast 93, they don't know about Kai Jumps. Okay. Okay. OJ with the juice. Okay. Renee, back in the day. All these people, like, you know. You know. I've never been a fast girl, by the way. I notice how the fast people are the ones who really end up being the most religious. It's like the rubber band snaps, you know, goes from one way and then it goes all the way this way. I remember housing people, okay, in my house, and they turned on me in some kind of way and started lifting up their little fake preacher friends and religious friends and stuff like that and said, I needed Jesus and I need help. You all should be ashamed of yourself, but I don't think you have any shame in you. And that's okay. Do you? I wouldn't give you a dime for a Pepsi to come alive. That's how much I think of all of you right now. I'm not missing anyone. Not a damn one of them. And that includes all my cousins too. Didn't my daddy tell you all to look out for me? Because there was only one of me and 50 million of you. And every time you had a business or whatever it be, I tried to support you. But did any of you buy a book or a t-shirt or a cup for me? You never do. Got it. Cool. A prophet in her own hometown is never recognized. She's not a prophet. And you are? You clown assholes. Whew, hubby's birthday. Girl, let it go. Let it go. Let it go. We out here in nature, yo. So, yeah, one more thing. To the military, you got the money. Fix the saunas. Thank you. Even the Canada Geese said that. Fix the damn saunas. Can't people who fight for this country at least have a working... I mean, here we going with that stuff again. And don't tell me it's about COVID, okay? Miss me with that BS. Fix the doggone saunas. That's the least you could do. You up here in your gyms and stuff like that, getting it on. Well, what do you say? Like, well, they're supposed to go and get a gym membership. They're right here. Why come you can't fix, and I say why come, so let it be. Why come you can't fix the doggone signs? You got the money. Don't tell me you don't. You cutting jobs and the stuff that you do, it's a shame. It's horrible. You are going, I don't know who's deciding to do this, but... You know what? You can't keep doing bad math and continue to exist. That's just not how it works. You cannot keep doing bad math and making bad decisions and think you won't pay. I am tapping again today. So Craig gonna make another song about that. Reach my... Stop. My hubby's laughing. Oh yeah, it's what supposedly Lecrae's the Libra gang came after me. So what, Lecrae, Cardi B, or whoever it be. But I see the turtle. Okay, mommy's like, okay, mommy. Flip it. I see the turtle out there. Mom says, flip it. You're starting to heat up again. Pay attention to nature. And then they're going to say, see, she's just making that up. Well, I could be. But it's funny, the alignment and the synchronicity. I hear you. I'm cool. I'm fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 duckies. And there's a 6th one up ahead. And there's the seventh one right there. Well, y'all can't see that. Wait a minute. Let me zoom in. There's the lead duck. There's a whole bunch of ducks out there. And there. Anyway. What is it? Sour my mind, fast to my thumbs. And I am just, I looked up to you in high school and considered you a good friend. Okay, thank you. I hope you're a real one. See, I don't know. And that's the thing. I don't know who are real friends to me. And I mean, I thought I had some real friends in high school. And if you are a real one to me, Jack, you know, don't worry about it. To my real friends who show you're a real friend, you will always be a friend to me. I did have some real friends, okay? And they did not always look like me either. Sad that the people who look like me became more of an enemy than ones who didn't look like me. That's why you can't base stuff on color. You cannot. It's about spirit. You cannot base stuff on color. It's not about the label and it's not about the color. It's about the spirit. One thing I've always been is a cheerleader. A cheerleader for good. A cheerleader for my team. And evidently, my team right now is the ones who have me in reality. You know, if I go to a reunion or something like that, I see a lot of people who all, they want to talk about a whole bunch of negative things. They didn't support either. What was the guy that wrote a book that went to Cape Fear? Tim McLaurin. Wasn't it Tim McLaurin that he wrote a book and he didn't get any support? And he was white. And he didn't get any support. So I don't know about, I don't know what it is about people who live across the river, right? That's why some people say, well, you know what? You got land across the river. Do I, though? I'm going to let Cape Fear River take care of that, yo. Because Cape Fear River's got a lot of spirits in that river. There's a history. There's a story that is never told. They won't tell you the truth. They want to tell you about when I was a slave and back in the day. See, that's the stuff I'm not going to do. I'm not going to play narrative games. I'm not going to play mammy games. I'm not going to be, Johns. I'm not going to do this. I'm not going to do this narrative. I do like watching TCM because you see how people are back in the day. And I love the black and white movies, okay, because I love the art. Because it teaches you where people's minds were and what part they had to play. But this is what I don't understand. Even back in the day when, like, you don't even know your history of some of the true black pioneers who opened up just everything for you to be here and for you to mess it. Don't tell me. Listen, I know what Clive Davis and Tommy Mottola and Lucien. In it, not of it. Oh, y'all wish I'd go to those DD parties. And what would you have done? My mommy and daddy knew she'd kill everyone. I am walking like my dad. I see the, okay, yes, mother. The ducks are just a stop. Looky. Looky at the ducks playing in the water. Looky. We drop it. Trust me, they're all dying. they're all suffering. They're too stupid to know that you're not. They don't need to be your foe, but they're gonna learn. Everybody's learning right now. How deep does that rabbit hole go? I don't know. But you'll know when you know. Anyway, though, it's been 50 years. Twas a shy, funny white guy. You know, listen. Like I said, I still remember that time with like, I had some really, really good friends. I had some really, really good friends at Cape Fear that did not look like me, honestly. And that seemed to be a problem for people, which was why, in reality, I had some good times at Cape Fear. Everybody did not want to go to Terry Sanford or you know, our side of the street. We were going to go to E. Smith, and then, you know, they decided we were going to go to Terry Sanford. We were like, oh, hell no, we ain't going to go. We ain't going to do that. So E. Smith, yo, and I remember the East Coast Step Show? Bombastic side eye, my frat brother. Why do I always have to? Why is it that when people actually do the work, we always have to fight for our pay? There's some stuff I could say today, but I'm not, because, you know, it's happy day. I'm staying happy today. I've had the coffee is finally kicked in. I'm gonna go home and take a nap and get it in and rest. Saunas. I would like the saunas fixed on Fort Bragg. And by the way, let me say this, because that's stupid now, because what's been done has been done. All right, mommy. Mommy's like, look at the ducks as you're getting ready to go into this political, you don't even get into the political fight. I'm just saying this about that. So somebody says, well, you know, somebody made a lame ass promise. We gonna change the name back to Fort Bragg. That's what we gonna do. Let me tell you something about that dumb ass, dementia ass mofo. The money has already been spent. It's done. What's done is done. So you're going to take more money to change it back. Does that make sense to you? Pause. Mommy says, look at the ducks. I see the ducks swimming. Geese. They're not ducks, girl. They're geese. Why are you saying ducks? I don't know. Duck, goose. No, but does that make sense to you? That's a lame promise. I bet you that won't be what he do. Lame promise. You done already done it now. The thing about it is it was stupid to do that in the first place, because that was money that, you know, just went the wrong way. And now you're going to take some money that we don't have, and then you're going to change it back. Dumb move. Am I the only one making sense? But you want to, like, take me out too. Oh, let me kill everybody right now. You know what I know? You know what I mean? That's why I'm out here. I love it when the planes and the helicopters fly over me. Keep watching over me, boys. Fifth element in reality. What did the fifth element do when she's looking at all this stuff and she's seeing everything? There's that comet too? It's that, or the second moon or whatever it be. Is it a second moon or is it a comet or is it Anunnaki? I don't know what it is. Honestly, don't ask me stuff that I don't know or stuff that I can't say. I'm just saying, I'm good. I'm okay. But I'm on my mission. But you don't know who I am. But what I don't know is you don't support your own people. So now I don't give a damn. I don't care to be friends with no one who's not bringing anything to my pot. You haven't donated anything to me. I do these videos a lot. I don't get no support. Well, I mean, I do get support. I take that back. Let me not lie. I get support in other ways, and I appreciate that, okay? Thank you. But to the rest of you that's supporting all the little thotty-yottas and the little, you know, these little dudes that are crazy and these little drug hustlers, drug smugglers, everybody drugging out, you know, and it's stupid and lazy and shady. And then, you know, you try to get the little industry and all the little rap artists. And I say little because you're so little. That's so sad that you want to, like, really go up against a 68-year-old woman who has had her mom and her dad ascend and her hubby ascend too. And you want to come after me the way you do. And yet still I stand. Oh, bitches. God had a plan. I am walking like my daddy again. And I'm not walking like I'm Byron King. I just walk like a tomboy, okay? Can the tomboy, is there room for my diversity? The smart black girl who's a tomboy? Who's speaking for me? I guess it's just going to be me. Because right now, it seems like, you know, nobody wants to see me. You always got to have men kissing men and girls kissing girls. And that's got to be the reality. Why is that all that we see? Actually, some of you LGBTQ are acting like Nazis to me. I'm sick of everybody being Nazi. I'm sick of white Nazis. I'm sick of black Nazis. I'm sick of gay Nazis. I'm sick of Jew Nazis. I'm just sick of that energy. Who the Libra? Pow, 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 pow. What did Kendra say? Wop, 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 wop. Oh, sometimes you gotta just pop out and show. Anyway. Sometimes you just gotta pop out and show. You thought MC Hammer was soft. Maybe I need to talk to Hammer. Yo, bro, hit me up. Let's talk. Maybe we need to link up on some stuff. Real gangster stuff. I bet you if you bring him here for 4th of July, he'll light it up. And it'll be actually a good show. Instead of somebody coming out here where you tell them, where you tell, now you out here with soldiers and stuff like that. And they're bringing their children and stuff like that. And so they already know you can't drink. I'm not going to say how many ways that the 4th of July didn't go right. I'm out here. You could have asked a girl, right? But I guess somebody told you not to do that. Or somebody who knew somebody who knew somebody said, this is what we're going to do. Now, why did he come on a day that wasn't 4th of July? Probably because that was the only time they could get him. I know the birds are talking too. But I'm just saying, you're going to tell you people not to drink. But that's the first thing he does is come up and drink. And you really can't blame Flo Rida. And most of these people didn't even know who Flo Rida was. That's a funny thing. But the point is, you tell them that they can't drink and they have their kids. And he's out here drinking and doing all kinds of crazy things on the military base. Which brings me back to when I was out there on that track running and walking and getting my exercise on. Okay, by the way, your health is your wealth. Every day that I live, I speak for myself. Every day that I live, I prove someone wrong. Every day that I live shows that someone told a lie and it wasn't me. Every single day that I live is a tragedy to somebody. That is so sad that just me living my truth is a problem for you. I hear you, hubby. I hear you. I do. This country's gone wrong. But what you want gonna do? What is that I used to say? Hashtag, not Twitch, bitch. Not today. Ooh, the nits are coming out here. The nits. These nits. These nuts. These nuts. I didn't know. Till somebody said, you do realize that when you grab yourself in front of somebody, that men can't stand that. Really? Then why do I have more bigger balls? So, and that's why you want to gang stop me the way you do. But that's what, does that make you a man to like overpowering women like that? Like that makes you feel really good about yourself and to try to hit it from the back? Oh, bring me my baseball bat again. I need to buy, you know what? I need to buy another Louisville slugger. Because you can take that everywhere. I mean, I can't take my Glock everywhere. And it's a left-handed Glock, too. Speaking of left-handed, Sylvia, where are you? Atlanta people. Oh, my ATL family. Bombastic side eye. And all the people try to get me to Vegas or Colorado, whatever it is. Will Soul School Cafe come back? It is, but I'm doing it a different type of way. But I'm like, you know what? Where's my money? Where's my pay? When are you going to donate something to me? Like, you know, I refuse to go back on food stamps. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to, like, once I get off something, I'm not going to go back on that. But some people, it's sad when people in the military have to go on food stamps. So obviously the money is not, the military is getting all the money. The soldiers aren't. Why do people who do the most are treated the less? Who do the most in a good way? Who do the most in a good way are treated less? Why are teachers who really teach are treated less? Why are politicians who've been there for 20, 30, 40, 50 years who don't even show up half the time? And yet you're still here. I don't see the logic of any of that. I don't know why all of these people haven't been voted out. All of them. I don't. The party system is all this messed up. I'm not getting off into that. Do you? Saturn returns in order. Is you going to do whatever you're going to do? Oh, no clouds in the sky. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. And I'm enjoying this life. That's all I got to say. It's a beautiful day. This is almost like a sermon, some say, on my husband's birthday. A soldier's heart who still stands and still speaks. At the park, just doing me. That's all I had to say. I've said so much. But, okay. Maybe it's time to let the real teachers teach. KRS-One is the only thing that's got something to say about knowledge. You know that he invented the word edutainment. You know it's the stuff that you take away from women who really try to help you and raise you, and you wave that stuff in our face, and then you want to go gang on us. and telling us, or telling me, what you gonna do to me. Whether it be Red Man or Big Daddy Kane or whoever it be. You know what? When you did that BS on government property with the pizza and the bitch thing, that's defacing government property. Were you slow? Defacing federal property. It's a federal crime, yo. Dummy. And I think I put so much energy into people just for free. Just thinking, you know what? I didn't ask for nothing. Just, you know, I just wanted you to be the best you can be. And then you turned around and slapped me in the face with lies and BS. I smell RICO. And a lot more. You tested the wrong one, bro. A lot of you did. I'm not the one that you should have picked for a fuck. They got my birdies. Okay, that's it. That's all I got to say today. Happy birthday to the second realest, baddest soldier man in my life. The first being my dad, right? Well, you know what? The third, because the second being my mother, because that was a soldier too, a healer. But you like the type of healer like an Erykah Badu. I guess I got to sell my panties online for you to respect me. You know what? Do we really want to talk about voodoo running from my magic? Who's the gorilla in the mist now? Call me a monkey ho, and I'm gonna show you where your monkey is. I am so daddy's kid. Cattails. Cattails. Oh, the coffee. Yay, thank you. All right, I'm good. That's it. I've had a good day. I had no idea I was going to do this, but I guess I had something to say. All right, I am Val Jones. Val Jones Edutainment. Maybe the realest soldier you ever did or ever will know. But at the end of the day, I'm just a kid calling myself the Ranger Manger Show. Shout out to my tribe. Oh, yeah. And love nature. Because nature will always let you know when she's getting ready to blow. How do I know? Duh. Oracle. Third eye. Hashtag naturally dog. Bye. Bye.